Here and today, as you can see, I am in Dallas right now. Oh gosh. So what I'm gonna be doing is I will be I'll be recording a few things that I'll be doing here. I'm only here for today and tomorrow, so yeah. And guys, so this is pretty cool. We have I'm not sponsored by that, okay? Who would sponsor me anyways? So look at that. 25 likes and I'm gonna find a way to get on there. 25 likes. It's not gonna happen, I know that, but so there'll be a surprise at the very end of all of these Dallas vlogs and all that, you know, that stuff. So it's gonna happen. Is there's a gym. There's like a gym in this hotel, and if you haven't noticed, I'm in a hotel. As you can see, I'm in a hotel. Shout out to Best Western. So now, since we're over, I'm gonna try to find I'm gonna try to find a place where, you know, I can probably record in this hotel, which this hotel is actually pretty good, not gonna lie. I mean, of course they have a microwave in the fridge, like every hotel I've been in at least. Then they have coffee. And, oh yeah guys, there is ice bucket, because there's a ice room around here. 3 likes. Then I will show you that, but I mean, it's not that much to see. It's just ice machine in a room, so yeah. And then you have cups, that's, and I mean, also. They got an iron. Shout out to Best Western. I'm not sponsored, alright? But staying in them right now. Yeah. So yeah. Okay guys. I will see you whenever I find a place to record. Alright. Look, it's destroyed. Hey. So guys, I'm whispering because I'm not sure if I'm allowed to be recording right now. But we're going to oh, crap on there. I'm not sure if you can see that on camera.
Hi there. Okay. Alright, first floor. And there we go.
Alright. There's a pool out there. I was there earlier. And here we go. Uh-oh. Oh, but I'm gonna cover it now. Wait, real quick.
Sorry about that. It was because I don't want to like get a copyright strike. And it's playing music, so yeah. And it's been an hour since I recorded, and like we were looking for bowling places. It's like $30, isn't it?
$30 an hour.
$30 an hour for bowling. According to my dad, it used to be that poor people bowled. Right? It's not nothing wrong for poor. All right, I'm kind of poor myself, but and like that's just how it is. But right now, as you see, we're in a gym. This place is everything. So, as you see, my dad is behind the camera. Say hi, Dad.
Oh joy.
Oh joy. Okay. What language is that? Hi, Dad. Okay, I'm sorry, guys, if y'all don't like my humor. Well, guys, we're gonna work out a little bit, and
yeah,
we are. It feels so weird whenever you just start actually walking. Billy Joe, oh, thanks for letting me read that and pointing up the camera at that. Now what's this machine for? Let's see. Nothing. Well, I guess we explore the whole thing. This machine's broken. That's obvious. Because you have no pin in it and it's still hard to lift. And no, it's not because I'm weak. You tried it. So, yeah, guys. Well, I don't know. I mean, also, I decided just to show y'all the pool.
So guys, how's the pool? I'll see you when we find something exciting to do. We're still trying to find a fun place to go that's not over expensive, but it's Dallas. That's really hard to find. It's harder to find than you think. Like, try it, I dare you. Okay, guys, I will see you, I don't know, whenever I find something exciting.